day is a little sad because it's our last day here, and it's been amazing being here. It's been really wonderful. But it's also a happy day because it's our drummer's birthday. So.